Welcome back to Zodiac Games. So we're essentially continuing on where we left off, which is apparently beating the shit out of pirates and climbing a boat or ship. Sorry. To try and find Sully. If we can.
Rum. How cliche.
I mean, at least they have rum. Poor Jack Sparrow didn't have any. Okay. Oh, yeah.
Now we're talking. Empty.
Of course.
Of course it's empty.
But damn, those are looking nice. That's the exit. Oh. All right, so that's where I'm supposed to go. Oh, shit. I'd like to know that too. No. Sorry about that, Mom wanted to talk.
heard of the storm coming.
No, Ramsay said there's something.
Who is that British woman, anyway?
She pays, who cares?
Okay, so I think I'm supposed to just... There's guns. Outright avoid shit?
Who's there?
Nobody. Jesus Christ! Okay. Well, that's not fair.
Down.
Stop playing with the cord. Seriously, not fire.
No.
Oh, shit. Of course. But of course.
Alright, Sully. We're out here somewhere.
I heard the storm.
Ramsay says he has something big cooking.
Who is that British woman, anyway?
If she pays, who cares?
Almost there, almost there. Good night. Come on, come on. Nice.
Two down. Shitload to go.
Oh my god, it's gonna be one of those. Christ.
Okay.
understand. Seriously, fuck you, Ben. Oh my fucking god. Ouch. Fucking believable.
All right, getting close.
Oh! Would you just let me? I don't understand what the hell I'm doing wrong here. you. For fuck's sakes! That's not fucking fair.
No.
Fuck you. Fuck you and your fucking turrets.
This doesn't look too dangerous. Oh, come on.
Why do I fucking bother? Well, shit. Oh my god, kitten. Fuck me. Yep, there we go. Come on. I'm trying to jump to the side. Why the fuck do you keep going up? Fine. You know what? Fine. No.
Oh,
too close.
I don't know what kind of schoolyard bullshit this is, but fuck it. It's ridiculous. Are you serious right now? Okay.
One shot at this. That's been solid ground. Or solid boat.
Jesus.
This.
Definitely.
Down here. Keep an eye on him.
Watch your step.
Bye. Peekaboo, I see you. Hurt. Bye.
All right, nearly there.
Swing, swing, nightingale.
Nice. Must be Ramsay's ship.
Probably.
Alright. Finally, let's... You've gotta be kidding me. This place is a mess.
Mm-hmm.
Shit. Alright. Plan B. Wait. Where are you headed? That must be where they're holding Sully. I gotta get on that ship.
Yeah. Sorry, I thought I saw something flash. Ah. Fuck. Ooh. Okay. Oh. Jesus.
Now we're getting somewhere.
Sure.
I gotta make it to that boat. No.
Oh, shit. What am I supposed to do? Seriously?
They don't like stowaways.
Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Oh, shit.
go. Cruising for a bruising. Sounds about right. Oh boy. That's not it. Oh, come on. I'm not surprised at this point. What am I supposed to do? This is pissing me off. Okay, well that's not fucking fair. Okay. Oh, sorry, sweetie. I can't fucking do this without rage quitting at this point. Great.
Look.
finally. Is that it?
He's a prisoner to the Hove.
The Hove, huh? These are the tip, Ramses. All right. Right into the lion's den.
Fuck me. I don't think quietly is going to be a thing here.
Oh, crap.
Okay, now I need ammo. I'll take that. Nope, that's not it. Do I have to climb? I'm not entirely sure what I'm supposed to be doing here.
Alright. Gotta get down to the hole.
That was it? Go to sleep.
Down this way. Sully! Sully! It's Nate! Sully! Sully?
It's not Sully, is it?
He's not here.
Shit.
Crap.
Nathan, you have given me so much trouble. I promise you, we're gonna end it now.
You never had him, did you?
Of course not. I lied. Remember? I'm a pirate.
You are a pirate.
Yeah, that's right, buddy. Keep laughing.
Uh-oh. Now what do I do? Jesus Christ, where am I supposed to? Oh no. Jesus Christ. Put that on.
Oh, no.
Put the life jacket on! Come on! Get up! Huh?
Which way is up?
Oh, fuck. Where am I supposed to go?
Can't get much worse than this.
Why would you say that? Jesus, fuck.
Let me get out of this aquarium.
Shermu! Yars! See you in hell, Habibi!
Convenient.
gone.
All right, yeah. Yeah, I understand. Hey, can you call me if anything changes? Oh my God. I gotta go. Nate.
Hey. Thought this was frowned upon.
Shut up. I really thought you were gone this time.
Nah.
Are you okay?
Is Sully?
He's alive.
Oh, thank God.
But they've got him.
What? Where?
They're in a convoy headed into the desert.
We gotta go.
No, whoa. No. No, it's not. It's not that simple. Come on. They've got at least 2 days head start on us, so we'll never catch up.
We gotta try.
Listen. I've got a plan. But we're only gonna get one shot at this.
Okay.
They're loading up a cargo plane at the airport. They're gonna make a supply drop to the convoy.
Well, we gotta be on that plane.
Exactly.
You do realize that means parachuting in, right?
We've done it before.
Not well. Okay. I could really use a glass of water, and then we ought to get going.
No. Now, my contact at the airport says that the plane isn't taking off until dawn. In the meantime, just try to get a couple hours sleep.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Come on. All right? He'll call if anything changes.
You're really gonna do all this on your own, huh?
For Sully? Yeah.
I like the way you think.
I know.
No, I mean, that's...
I know what you mean.
I'm sorry.
I know. There it is. When I have to use this.
I know, but we have to do this quietly. They catch us sneaking onto that plane, we're dead.
Yeah, I'd say so. And we will continue on next time. So, thank you so much for joining in. I apologize, this is...
All right, good call.
...continuing a lot of me raging and swearing, so I do apologize. But in any case, I hope you guys have... a great weekend, and stay safe out there. Bye-bye.